Alright guys, real quick, at the end of the last video I heard a slime, and here's what I had to do. I had to dig all the way up in here, and this is where a good set of headphones really helps, because you could hear it get louder and louder. So I dug all this out. You can also hear the water, and there he is. Dug all this out, and I think there's a creeper up there, but... Oh, it's raining, so it's outside. Sorry, so it's outside. Sweet. So maybe it's a ravine. So we're gonna... And I don't want a creeper falling on top of my head, so we're gonna take this slow. Alright. There he is. See him? Oh my god, I almost crapped my pants. Alright, because I don't want him destroying... There he is. He's sitting right next to this slime. So maybe we chop up the slime. And they should all jump down. There they are. Holy smokes. That's what I'm talking about. Come get some slime. And you too, creeper. Did he die? No. Oh, look at all these slimes. Holy crap. Oh, one jumped down. No? I killed him before he fell. Look at them all. Wow, this is awesome. Is this where we came in? I don't know. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I just wanted to give that quick update. Check out video 10, how we got here. And I'll do another big recording on what happens at the end of this. Alright, guys, thanks again. Have a good night. Peace.